That area is enemy territory. Keep going, Shadow. Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go making a big scene. The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite. Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Shadow, we've got a report from the intelligence division. They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army.
You're gonna miss out on the fun if you don't hurry, Sonic. No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
There's a large-scale troop presence. Suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
Oh, who knows? We haven't heard a beep from him since he was dispatched last week. In any case, that Omega sure is a clumsy bucket of bolts, isn't he? Oh, I can't wait to see the look on that smashed-up tin can's face. Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs. Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him. The clock is ticking, boss. Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby's signal has gotten much weaker. We'll provide as much cover as we can. Mission complete. Well done. Hey, have you been good?